240 pounds, fighting out of Cincinnati, Ohio, Mark the Punisher. And now, fighting out of the red corner, this man is a boxer and a street fighter. He stands 6 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 240 pounds, fighting out of Memphis, Tennessee, John Merciless. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Herb Dean.
There she is. The Punisher, Merciless.
Come on, let's go.
And here we go. The body kick. He shoots. Nice job, double leg. Oh, he gets reversed. He's in full guard here. Good shots. Ground and pound. Vicious. He's got half guard. Transitions to the full mount. Oh, big connection with the left jaw. Ground and pound 101. Brutal ground and pound. Cut. It's starting to bleed. Top position. He's doing a great job of holding that mount. He's got his back. Joe, that one opened him up. Yeah, he's really starting to bleed now. He switches to over under control. Still has the back. Joe, let's see what he chooses to do here. Moves into half guard. Excuse me, moves into side control. There you go. Back to the mount again. Under 3 minutes now. Just can't get out of this mount. Back to the back again. Both hooks in. Over under control. Well over 2 minutes remains in round number. Big shots from the top here. Vicious ground and pound. Back to side control. In the full mount. Goes right into side control. 2 minutes remains in round number one. Side control again. Nice right hand. Back to the feet. Good body kick. Under 90 seconds remains in the first of 3 5-minute rounds.
Oh, spinning heel kick. Oh,
my goodness. Good counter. Body kick. Quick hands. Under a minute remains. Oh, good shot. He's down. He's back to his feet. He's hurt. 45 seconds remains in the first round.
Oh, head kick. He caught the leg. Oh, what a punch.
Run out. And he's out. Unbelievable counter punch. And this fight is over.
Official decision.